Hi, Bethany here with the Winter Film Awards. We might know what love feels like, but what does it taste like? Today I spoke with writer and director Paul Scheufler of The Taste of Love.
The Taste of Love is about a young woman who embarks on a journey of love, different flavors of passions, and she gets curious about like what's going on of this bazaar of different passions of love. I love colorful. Mm-hmm. I love a colorful film, and this was the perfect example for like experiment with like really brutal ways mm-hmm. of color. The story is inspired by the main actor, the main actress, actually. She told me about the story about her like life story, about her love story, and I told her about mine. And so like that's why I wrote the story, or co-written it. Taste of Love is really short. It's really present. We constructed this like a rap video to like put it online, and everybody can screen it and can take like 5 minutes of their time. We don't have much time, so I think like Taste of Love represents like in a short amount of time. I hope that people can take away from the story like the curiousness and the energy of finding like, or be open-minded for new passions. See our colorful world and try new things and be strong.
Check out The Taste of Love at the Winter Film Awards.